In 1962, the use of seatbelt became a law in Wisconsin. Seatbelts save one life every 6 minutes.